Ayo guys, you already know what it is. We've got the Marion Mash today. State titles for Rumble on the Reef. Before we get into anything, make sure you guys like, subscribe, smash that notification button, comment down below for any suggestions whatsoever. For the competition today, run by Skate Therapy at Oakland Skate Park. Super excited, I haven't skated at Oakland Skate Park in a fair few months, not gonna lie. So let's get straight into it. Yeah, it's my national underground thunderbounds when I stop the ground. Like a million elephants, a silverback, a ring of things. You can't stop a train. Who wants some? Don't come unprepared. I'll be there, but when I leave there, better be a house of name. Brother man telling us it ain't gonna rain. So now we sitting in a drop top soaking wet. In a silk suit, trying not to sweat. Hit someone's house without the net. But this will be the year that we won't forget. 1999. Everybody hit anything gold. Be what you wanna be. Long as you know consequences are given for living defenses. Too high to jump in jail. Too low to dig, I might just touch hell. Hot.
The street, slam back, hand led by five niggas, they 75 MCs, freestyle to the beat, cause we get crossed, stay drunk at the club. Should've bought an ounce, but you caught the hood. Should've held back, but you told the punch. Supposed to meet your girl, but you packed the lunch. No G to the U to the G for you. Got a son on the way by the name of Bamboo. Got a little baby girl, 4 year Jordan. Never turn my back on my kids for them. Should've hit it, grand top. Boy, you need up, get a laptop. Make a business for yourself, where it says some goals. Make a fat dime out of dust and coal. Reckon number four, but we on the road. Hold up, slow up, stop, control. Like Chatty, planet, stay on it, it's only a moving like floor, coming straight to Florida. Lock like you understand, block the quarters. Put it up on bail, cause the whip is in order. Like a three piece bitch, before I cut your daughter. Your kettle talk a bell, then I hit the border. Pity pal, rapper trying to get the vibe. On my microphone, being trying to stay alive. When you come to ATL, well, you bet not high, cause the Dungeon Family gon' ride.
So we're going to do the top three now, top three for the Open Mail Final. So this was a combination between the two best trick scores and the overall run score. Third place for the Open Mail Division, Zach Jackson. Mic dropping. Let us roll on and second place. All right, second place, Bo Hinge. First place, Kale. Full street today.
Wow, guys, that was seriously so amazing. I mean, everyone was just having so much fun, like the excitement. I was just like, oh, had a lot of fun, you know. So for the placings, don't have like the full, you know, exact results of, you know, exact scorings and everything like that. But they said I came about 6th or 7th out of 13 people, which I'm still happy with. You know, it doesn't really bother me if I come first or last. All I care about is the run. I stress way too much in comps and I really just need to be having fun. And it's really hard to get that mindset, you know, when you have everyone watching you, you have all those nerves like flying around. And there's a lot of energy you just pick up from people. Like, depends how positive and negative people are being will depend on your attitude as well. And that comp, it was just positivity everywhere. I loved it. And I hope you guys had a great time watching it as well. But definitely need to keep training hard and all that. Yeah, for the best trick thing, they said if I did, like, you know, do another best trick, because there's like 5 of them and it's top 4 scores, so your 2 runs and your 2 best tricks. I only got 1 best trick, so if I just did another simple medium kind of trick, I would have been a lot smarter, you know. So there's always room for improvement, and I really like that, you know. Thank you guys for watching, really appreciate it. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, smash that notification button, and I'll see you guys next time on Skate Wilson. Ew. I just need to play in something so I'm not like freaking out and failing tricks as you saw there. Nah, because I don't do that, yeah. Wow, that was really fucking good. I am actually really happy with that comp. That was amazing. Everyone was throwing smiles everywhere and throwing hammers as well, man. We had a lot of legends and a lot of good skaters out there. Fuck that, nah. Fucking hell, I'm sorry guys. Yeah, I know the quality change. You might have noticed that my GoPro decided to be a little dumb cunt and die. So that's great. But yeah, sorry, results on my placing. Obviously didn't make podium, but they said if I did do a better, like, not a better best trick, like if I did another, like, simple trick for best trick, because it's the top 4 scores. So you have your 2 runs and then top 2 best tricks. Fuck, I'm doing this again. It was just awkward.
Yeah, I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Bitch, I run the game, y'all just commentate from the side. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Everything I do, you know I do it for the squad. I'm like, oh God, oh my God. Bitch, I run the game, y'all just commentate from the side.